Women's leadership means everything to me.
Opportunity, professionalism, compassion.
A female leader at her core is a woman who has set clearly defined goals for herself.
More work-life balance and more reasonable expectations in the workplace.
The chance to learn from other women.
A community of strong, independent thinkers.
The chance to really be a part of something bigger.
Having leaders who are both strong and vulnerable leads to happier and healthier communities.
Driving change and celebrating innovation and being part of a community that really wants to empower those within it to succeed.
To provide that mentorship and that guidance to young women to help them be successful and to be able to grow throughout their careers.
Women can start breweries. Someone can want to be a mom, want to be an entrepreneur. Women can be in finance, want to make it to the C-suite in a company.
Truly think about what the community is right now and maybe what I want to be in the future.
I think it's really important for us to share our stories and to build each other up so that we all know that we're capable of anything.